desperate times, the good Lord looks over the flock and chooses one man to inspire the multitudes. One man to accomplish the impossible. One man to offer hope where there was only hopelessness. He chooses his servants to fit his plan and gifts them with talents. It is a grave sin to bury them in the earth. Amen.